Welcome to another video, you guys. So in today's video, I am decorating above my sink. I decorate above my sink most than anything. Like, I really don't like a lot of like clutter on my counters, a lot of decor and stuff like that. So I just keep it simple. I decorate above my sink every season. And this year I went with, you know, classic colors like the classic reds and pine green and just like burgundy, and I always have this little cactus, you guys. I love it. But yeah, I kept it very simple. I bought this at Marshall's. I really, really love the rustic vibe. So I have been having this snowbound leg for 5 years. So this year it came out, I'm reusing it, as well as this Home Sweet Home little house. I love it. I use it every year. So I'm reusing it this year. I'm reusing a lot of the stuff I have. And I really wanted to put like two little pine trees on the sides, but I wanted to use the snowman. I was like, I haven't used the snowman in a very long time. So I brought it out. I thought it was cute with the little Christmas tree.